So if you're looking to reverse your channels, go to your menu, go to servo setup, go to travel, click on it, and switch over to reverse. All right, then you have each one of your channels. So you'd want to reverse your, it sounds like your ailerons and your elevator. You just click on it with your little scroller here, and you can see it reversed. And do the same thing your elevator. And then, of course, test it out. And that should help you with your reversal.